To avoid unintentional potential damages to the map, there's a permission system in place, and it works like this. In the beginning, you can edit all roads within a 1 mile radius around the places you've already driven, with the exception of heavily driven roads like highways. The more you edit and drive with Waze, though, the more your permissions will expand. Your permission area is within the black outline shown here, where the map looks clear. So how to get going? First, click on the left side in My Places, then click on either Drives or Areas I Can Edit. Take a look at the polygon displaying the areas in which you can edit and look to see if you can identify any problems, like missing street names or incorrect driving directions indicated on the map. Doing a basic scan of an area you're familiar with is one way to make sure that everything's correct, but sometimes there will also be problems reported by other Wazers or ones that our system has automatically identified waiting for you to solve. But before jumping into the more advanced problem solving, you'll want to make sure you understand the editor's environment and basic functions as follows.